infrared beam. Stick it there. Cleo, when you gonna fix this raggedy shit?
Never mind my shit, fool.
Frankie, I heard what happened at the bank the other day. Keep your head up, girl, all right? Hey. Up. You need to watch this motherfucker or something.
That's all right. Your shit is original.
Damn right. Cleo! We gotta act like nothing's different. All right, now you need to get to Luther's and get your job back.
Man, Luther can kiss my ashy kneecap.
This money got you tripping. I know you out of money by now, Cleo. Now what you gonna do?
Rob another goddamn bank? What the fuck is y'all thinking?
Hold up, we said once, Cleo, to get us enough change to get us up out of here.
And that's all it is, Stoney?
We need some real money. I don't know how far out of town you plan to get, baby sister, but you ain't getting far on $3,000.
Oh, really?
All right, Louise, you take Thelma over there and y'all go rob another bank if you all that.
Fuck you! I know you ain't finna back down on us now that we need you. I want some more motherfucking money.
Cleo, you are real high, and you acting real stupid. You need to get that gun off my face.
Oh, ever fucking raise a gun to me again.
What? Are you gonna hit me, motherfucker? Stoney, we go back to first grade. You've been my peeps for 20 years. Get off of me. You know what? I ain't fucking with you no more.
Yeah, well, fuck you, too.
Fuck you.